This is Mayor Randy Carroll from the city of Shelbyville, and want to take this opportunity as we move into 2024 to talk about new beginnings that we all have and a blank page that we can all fill in and have great things for the new year. My personal New Year's resolution would be to serve others to the best of my ability. And I want to wish you a safe and a happy new year. Thank you.
And thank you, Marilyn, for the invitation to put together and be a part of these New Year's resolutions for 2024. Well, guess what? I don't have any in specific. I will just say this, that I realize in my life, you know, you got the highs and you got the lows and you got the everyday whatever happens kind of thing. But the truth remains that there is our time, what we think is our plan for our life, and then there's God's plan and God's time for our life. And the year that lies ahead, I hope that I am patient enough to let God do His magic and become part of His plan. And I hope that for everybody else. Again, Happy New Year. Best wishes in 2024.
Greetings, everyone. I, Dr. Carolyn Murray, would like to wish everyone a very happy new year. My New Year's resolution would be to do better. I need to do better. Every aspect of the way, that's my New Year's resolution, to do better. Happy New Year to one, to all, and to everyone.
One, it's Bobby Turnbow, the Shelbyville City Council member for the Ward 6. I just wanted to take a minute this morning to wish everyone, all the citizens of Shelbyville, a safe, prosperous and happy new year 2024, and God bless America.
This is Councilmember Gary Hale, Shelbyville, Tennessee, Ward 3. My New Year's resolution is to continue to see the city of Shelbyville grow in the way it is growing. Happy New Year.
I just want to say goodbye to 2023. And my New Year's resolution for 2024 is just to enjoy life. Happy New Year.
Hi, this is John Carney. I want to wish everyone a Happy New Year and the best of everything in 2024. And I think my resolution, I've just started oil painting, and I think my resolution for 2024 will be to paint more.
From all of us to all of you, Happy New Year! Woo!
Thanks, guys. Wishing you, near and abroad, a healthy, safe, productive, progressive 2024. Thank you for watching. And again, Happy New Year.